Ladies and gentlemen, we back. We got more Arthur Currie, and this time he's in the MT-25. The little bulldog of a tank. It's wee, but it's mighty. It got a buff in the... I think it was about two or three patches ago. So it was more T-25/2 or T-25-2-esque. The traverse... vehicle traverse and the general, basically overall agility, power slide. The overall agility was buffed, so he was you're able to do stuff like that. Sherman Master Race, okay, sure, buddy. Wow, ELC. Why are you so dumb? I'm gonna get in a spot and it's gonna have no cover and then I'm gonna park there. It's going to be awesome. So after doing a quick sweep, it looks like he's gonna go hide in the buildings over here and see if he can spot across the little courtyard. And some dude is just swearing up a storm. I don't know what his deal is, but apparently being bad at tanks is one of them. Oh, this is gonna get risky. This is gonna get risky. This just got risky. Oh, sugar dog biscuits. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Fuck you. Oh, my God. Everybody's missing him. Oh, continue to miss, please. Continue. Thank you. Oh, why is the M6 this far back? Why? You gotta try and play spoiler. You missed too. Run away. Run away! Run away! If the M6 shoots us, I'm gonna be really sad. Nope, nope, got out of there! Oh my god! That is. Oh, that was the craziest, most ballsiest run I've ever seen, and we spotted two artillery! Hello! Mein Liebchen! If we get derped in the ass by the GWP, I'm gonna be kinda sad. One more! Not in the front! Oh! Nice! Thank you! Oh! Well, that was ballsy. Now let's see what the team can do with it. Looks like they're doing pretty well. Be really great if Arthur could move his camera around. Arthur! I mean, your smoking corpse is cool and all. But, they're just waxing them at this point. We got the M6 still alive somehow. T21's only got about 100 hit points. So we can control some camera action. We can get us some views on some hit points there. Yeah, T21 wrecked. IS going down. We didn't spot the 304. He's probably out of like A0 or something. I'm kind of surprised the GWP is still alive. Well, was. Chiri should uncover that FV-304 here in the near future. The IS is down. We're going to be down 8 hit points. Be great if somebody could put a bullet into him. Oh, wow. Oh, he was deep in the city. That's an interesting predicament and or conundrum and or choice. FV-304. Come on down. It looks like our team's really content to cap. That was... a ballsy motherfucking maneuver. I think he could have even carried it through if he wouldn't... Arthur, if you wouldn't have stopped driving, I think you would have had that in the bag. I think you would have just gone all the way past. That was awesome. I applaud you, sir. And... it's not much else I can add. That was ballsy. Grapefruit ballsy.